Hi, it's James Harrison here once again at Green Evolution Aquaponics in Thailand. We're just finishing up putting a system in for a school here in Khao Lak. It's a Burmese school. It's run here as a charity sort of thing for the Burmese migrant workers' children. So we'll give you a little tour around the system. These guys are from Youth Links. It's out of Utah in the USA. They've come here for a couple of weeks and they helped all around the school building different projects, and one of their projects was aquaponics. So we put in a bucket system, Dutch bucket system, and sump. We have filtration, several levels of filtration or swirl filters. We have a constant flow sort of media based NFT system. And our fish tanks in the background. And these guys here are just learning how to clone. They're cloning some basil. There we go. These are the Youth Link guys. Hi. And they're cloning off some Thai basil right now to put into the system. So that'll be growing for these kids and they can start having it for their lunches. This is the first batch of fish. They're in this tank. We're using a catfish. These are a walking catfish, the catfish Clarice. Eel tail catfish. So without further ado, they've been climatized and the pH adjusted and they've been in there for about an hour. So just release them into that tank. There we go. And they're gonna start driving this system. And we have some tilapia coming and they'll come in this tank. Can't put them together because those catfish will try eating the tilapia once they get a little bit bigger. What do you guys think? Can you see them?
Yeah.
So yeah, you can see the catfish. Just little baby fingerlings. Stocked them in. And we've got some tilapia fingerlings coming. There you go. And this is Daniel. Daniel's the man. He's going to be running this system. And he's just doing some cloning of his basil right now. And we'll put the rest of them in there. This is James Harrison, Green Evolutions, just finishing up the install. Talk to you later. Bye.